B4 and B5.
I was born in Missouri 15 years ago. I lived there for about 13 days, and I met my parents when I was 3 days old. We lived in a hotel room for 13 days, and then we moved back to Idaho. Well, I moved to Idaho for the first time. The school I went to was Thomas Jefferson, and that was my elementary school. That's where I made my first set of friends, and that is where I tried finding where I fit in all the friends' social groups. I went there for about 6 years, and that's where I met my first best friend. I think it was funny because near the end of when elementary school, when we were going into middle school, that was when I was moving to Valley View Middle, and I said that we were going to be best friends forever, but after that I never talked to him again until later in high school, and now we don't really talk that much, but I just thought that was kind of funny because we expect something to happen, but it doesn't really happen. In Valley View Middle School, that is where I really started to try finding the groups that I fit into. And that was harder for me because I just like hanging out with everybody. And then there are some people who don't like hanging out with me, so they don't really want me in their group. But it was just, yeah. That is where I started to enjoy doing archaeology. My grandpa used to go on hikes with me, and we would look for arrowheads from Indians, and we have found quite a few, and it was fun to just look around and find bones that were left around. And one time we found about 3 pieces of obsidian, and I thought it was pretty cool because how obsidian can last for so long and it can still be there from like thousands of years ago. And then around 8th grade, I began to hang out with a single group for about the whole year. And then near the end of the year is when they decided that they didn't want me in their group anymore. And then that was like hard for me because after that, I didn't really have time to find another group because high school was just starting. So when high school was here, I didn't really have anyone to hang out with, so I just hung out with people that I just saw around. But near the end of high school, I began to just not worry about who I hang out with, and it just all worked out. My hobbies are drawing, singing, playing piano, and gymnastics. I began singing when I was in 6th grade. I joined my first choir. It was just a school choir, but I enjoyed it because I got to express my feelings through song, and people got to see that I like to sing, and it made me fit in with one group, which was the choir, and I stayed with that for all of middle school, and I'm still with it in high school. Going into my sophomore year, I made advanced men's. I've been drawing for a long time. I don't really do it a lot, but whenever I'm really bored, I decide to just do it for fun. Gymnastics, I do for about every single week, 3 to 4 days. It can change depending on what week it is. I've been doing gymnastics for about half my life. It's really important to me because whenever I have problems that I need to work through and get distracted from because it's just on my shoulders all the time, gymnastics really helps me through that. And I also have friends in gymnastics that help me through that as well. I love gymnastics because I get to exercise, and I love exercising. I love competing against other gymnasts and making more friends. So yeah, that's about all about me for so far. I hope to become a police officer now when I leave high school and go to college. And yep.